Hello, duckies, and welcome back to Queen's Wish the Conqueror. My name is Viola, and we're picking up right where we left off in Havenfarm, trying to clear out whatever drove our people away. Which, last time we found out, might just be a bunch of mire boars. I can hope that's all it is. So last time we cleared out the mill, let's check out the workshop. Take the wood. Anybody home? Hello? This is the Havenfarm distillery. The huge still is surprisingly intact, ready to make strong spirits and more. There are intact barrels to the south, probably full of old, soured booze. You're surprised to find cinnabar piled everywhere. This colony has been running a highly profitable business creating quicksilver. If you could reclaim Havenfarm, it would provide precious supplies. Suddenly, several of the barrels to the south smash open. Drunken mirelings roll out and struggle to your feet. It's an ambush. Howling incoherently, they rush at you. Oh, lovely drunken mirelings. Why did I do that? That was the wrong button. I get that one. Oh hey, they shoved me back. Okay. But I need to... Let's see. Her and... didn't hit her because she wasn't close enough. Magic users. No, let's just hit the basher. Not enough energy to do anything, so just stab him. Stab him. Is that really where you guys want to do? She can cleave. One finger down. Okay. There we go. Alright. Marilyn's down. Couldn't enter that extra room. Shop. Oh my gosh. Hello, friends. Spike slime? Oh boy. Spike slimes. I've never even heard of spike. Do anything? There's two. Oh, they shoot spikes. Now the name is slightly understandable. Slightly. And they're poisonous! Yay! Maybe we should move back out of this. The slime to bleed. Oh boy. This is not good. He doesn't have anything to heal. And she's down. And she's down. We're not doing well. Come on. We can get this. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Kill the slams. Okay. That was not good. Not good, not good, not good. This is not good. I mean, at least it doesn't seem like there's anything just out in the open, not that I've come across yet. So I can kind of wander around a bit. Cleared the mill, we cleared the workshop, we killed the wood, killed and cleared the wood shop, but the problem is, the bigger problem is, the main enemy is back behind this. I think we're gonna have to leave it, guys. We're gonna have to just wait. Ah! I can't run! I can't run! This is not good. Ah. This time they actually are zombies. That didn't do much. This is not gonna go well. Yep, I'm dead. Okay then, well, let's see. You hear Dealey on the other end of the portal. Viola, are you there? I have to hurry and you clear your throat. Oh, good. I'll make this fast. You've gotten farther into the aerial woods. Don't we have time to properly talk? You know I would love to, but it is difficult. Next time. Yes, I did. I thought so. I had heard rumors. Also, Mother tells you everything. Well, of course, your family, no matter where you are or what trouble you cause, we will be listening. We truly... Well, anyway, the Aria Woods. You pass through another of those strange brambles they have. Some mad blast tried to kill me. Really? By himself? She laughs. I shouldn't laugh. It's not funny. But... what did you think would happen? Haven's warriors are the finest in the world. Anyway, you're getting close to their actual leaders. I thought you might want some advice. Tell me what you think. The Ariel have decent defenses, but they are erratic and divided. It's classic fractured state, just with better ale. Your battalion should be able to alleviate the elevate to power anyone who actually chooses to take it. Their watchers are already in charge, and you might be able to convince them to be our vassals again. I would rather deal with someone who is sane then find someone. There must be someone there who is competent, ambitious, and willing to submit to us. The hard part will be finding... Dealey? You hear a strange crackling noise, then Viola, I'm trying to... Then silence. Okay. Well, let's level. Because we're here. Support and... damage. Let's do another level. Fireball. back out there, guys. Trouble. I'm gonna deal with this. I left because I didn't have the power to do it anything at that point. Hello, Marilyn. Ability of a soul. And we got more incoming. Of course, we always have more incoming. Aha, cleaved. Oh boy. Nope. Coin construct. For now, I'm gonna take these. No key. Spider webs. Go this way. Hello? Okay. Guess we're dealing with spider webs. Oh. No. Can't deal with spider webs. Yep. Okay. Then how am I supposed to... Okay, well maybe I have to clear out the other buildings again. Yep. Here we go. This time we have magic. Yeah. that. Can't be stunned. Clear us all up. The slimes were the things that really took me out last time, so. Here we go. Alrighty. Stun those three. Get all buffed. Deal with the flingers. Distance deals with flingers, we deal with the rest. Can't evade everything. God mode and mire flinger, mireling flingers. Doing better than we did last time. Okay. Take care of the radiated one. There we go. Here's Elspeth. And her mage. And her back down. Just the two of us. Not gonna be good. Thank you. just not going well. Are we going to die again so soon? You walk outside, you feel a chill. Something's changed. The cleansing of Havenfarm has angered the source of the affliction. You see a sickly greenish gleam in the middle of one of the western fields. Something is standing there, stirring a giant bat. It's probably going to create guardians to replace the ones you destroyed, unless you stop it. But it's just me. Let's see what it is. Oh, it's a lich. That figures. So you approach the figure in the middle of the field. It is stirring a bubbling cauldron with its thin arms. No, not thin, skeletal, like actual bones. The thing is green, is a green glowing skeleton wearing the tattered robes of a Haven sage. The magic of the aerial was reanimated. It dug its way out of the grave and started causing trouble. It points a stick, dribbling globs of goo at you. Rawr, it says. I am Princess Viola of Haven. You may return to your rest, sage. Tilts his head to the side. Something about your words registers with it, but only for a moment. It's a servant of the forest now. It says, "Roar!" Oh, why? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. That's what I do. Don't you know I'm dead? Yay, I died again. Yeah, I'm gonna die again. That's what I do. I'm gonna die again. Especially with that hit. Wow. Yep. Here we go. Okay, guys. That's going to be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring that bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!